here comes the man they call the King Slayer, Seth Rollins.
And I can tell you that was a very hard-earned moniker for Seth Rollins, guys.
Very comfortable up there, prepares for his attack.
Really working over the body.
Springboard right to the back of the neck.
Can he take advantage of this?
But does Rollins have the wherewithal to capitalize?
He better.
Seth Rollins has him right.
Here he comes.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Happier.
You should try and pretend to be objective, Saxton. I guess that's expecting a little much.